How's it going? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Coming!
What?
Hold still, goddammit!
You fight.
Come on out! Stop moving! Get him!
I'll find you!
No!
Mine now.
Pull back! Move back!
There we go.
I need cover and fire!
I'll just take these. Yep. this. Okay. This.
Damn it! He has a gun for.
Coming!
How many men have you pissed off? Scrap. Can use this. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here it is. What do they got here? A map, yes. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah. Okay.
Dick, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Yeah, meat. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
I'll cope. The only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what a dummy.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
Men, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Get out!
Free Oregon.
that's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Zeke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Better idea.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive! You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have...
Open up. Don't got all day.
That drifter. Open the gate.
Look, Manny, it's done. Should have more stuff later. Thanks.
Boy, I'm not looking for trouble today.
Hey, whatever. You got a problem?
What? Not enough credits? Stop wasting my time, okay?
Hey, Deke! I heard you were thinking about heading north? Up to Smith Rock or some shit? Yeah, Boozer told me a few days back. Where the hell is he, anyways?
Look, I'm just here to turn in some... Yes, yeah, we're gonna be riding north. We just... It's time to move on.
I'll see ya.
You think Woods will be back? Give you cancer. I can't even breathe.
That's all I got today.
This smells like rotten eggs.
What do you want?
Yeah?
Why are you here?
Are you talking to me?
What are you doing here, man?
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests, and see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dean.
Dean, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside this.
Ah! Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Take him out while it's still light out. There'll be more. Bounty.
Good night.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Thank you. Jesus.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. This Earth is a gift for us all, to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We want... those homes, but the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oricon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately, way down.
Out.
Who's that?
More bounties.
Yeah, not bad.
the biker boys. Open up.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know. I swear.
Fuel's looking a little low. I'll refuel you. Nice and good. Should have more stuff later.
All right, check back later, man. See
you. Okay, see ya.
That son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
All right, where? Gotcha.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, just...
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland, suck on it, you hear me? Oh, no, not my fight! No!
Get in there. Okay, here we go.
Come on!
No, not my fight!
Myself, I want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him to.
You tell him I said go. Go screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him.
Always need scrap.
Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Can of fuel. Here we go. That's it. Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. So close to old David now. Don't ask me how. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Yeah.
I gotta clear them out.
I gotta make it safer to ride through here. Angel, this has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? This is it. What do we got? Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Come on.
There we go. Fix this. Should work.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Are you the CO? Do I look like the CO?
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
This is taking forever.
I don't know if forever's alone.
Shit, it's cold.
You down in your suit? It's always raining out here.
authorized to shoot on sight.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning.
What?
Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Can you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then what the hell am I, Sarah? No.
And I asked if you were going to be. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
What was that?
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, The Nero guy, the soldier, or was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you...
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
I know that, but I went into their LZ, and they...
You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. Truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Okay. Infestation zone later.
On the road, damn it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men will shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Another Nero site. Well, wonder if there's anything in that MMU. Yes. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Power's off. Figures. Out of gas. Of course. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business.
An apple a day.
Go back to your vehicle. Yes. Letting more through very soon. Please. Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Whoa, what's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
Know about you. I got a plan.
Plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
I'm just gonna...
No!
It's like Boozer said, hell of a way to go, backed up at these checkpoints, waiting to die.
Okay,
let's go. Nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Where is it? God damn this. That's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn.
Thank you.
Yeah.